Yo, 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 what's up, boy? It's your boy, that man Zay here. And this is my first time playing this game. Doing a little simple recording just to, you know, see how this game is. It was on sale for $10. Just fresh got into it. And I'm just checking it out. I'm trying to figure out what's these Christmas. What's all this stuff you gotta do? Pick up the gingerbread and sheep. From a crate, pick up the Christmas. It's an event though, I guess, for Christmas. And I just started, so I wouldn't mind doing it. That's not it. Is this it? No, that's not it. Private workshop can't be used by other players. Ooh, where is the package? Okay, here we go. Gingerbread. Because I know that's the wrong thing. My settings. All right. Let's see. Ho, ho, ho. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Can't go that way. You know, I've been playing Conqueror's Blade, and Conqueror's Blade is a fun game, but I just wanted to see. I've always wanted to see, and I was deciding which game I was going to play. And since Conqueror's Blade was free, I just decided to play this. But now, since it was on sale and it was only $10, I said, it won't beat it just to try it out. You know, plus I'm at the point in Conqueror's Blade where I'm just leveling up my troops, and I don't feel like right now just leveling up my troops, so I'm just going to just stray away for a little bit, test out a little another game. I wonder if you can get horses on here, and what's this Christmas gift and Christmas skins and stuff? Okay, so I got the sweets that it requires, right? Let's say 200. All right, I don't want the feast, the gift, exchange for equipment. Oh, that's what I'm about to do. I'm about to get the gingerbread, man, now. And this is the gingerbread. That's a skin. This is a weapon. I would definitely be using that for the weapon. But let's see what the item is. I got a Santa bag, and I got a Christmas gingerbread, man. Is that what this is? Yeah. A Santa bag is a bonus crafting chance and a bonus about 1%. Quality. Contains one random high quality meal or drink. Oh, okay. Versus this, I want the Christmas thing. I want that. Could do that one time a day. That's what I'm assuming. Oh no, there it is again. Okay, so I could just, as I go by finishing this, I could just pick up. That's just what I'm gonna do. Pick up all of the gifts on my way. Why do this mission? What's this? Got a reward. Oh, crafting. I think I want to focus on crafting armor. What was it? Oh, that's that. I gotta take that one. Okay. That's another thing too about Conqueror's Blade. It just doesn't have a good crafting system. It's not really fun enough for me for crafting. I should be doing my main mission right now, because I'm getting distracted with this little event. But it's okay. Because this event gonna be well worth it, I hope. I might get a sweet, cool weapon. I didn't see a lot of people here, and I don't know what kind of, if this is a startup place. I seen like two or three people here that might be new. They might be alts. I know I made a, I want to make a knight, because I play a, I started out playing as an assassin on Conqueror's Blade. And this time around, I wanted to be the tank knight person. I want to wear all the cool fancy armor and stuff. So we're gonna see what that's like. I don't wanna look like that guy though, who's like a bum. Is there a way to exert people? Nope, it's not. I know people with those cross, the green cross over their head, they are what do you call them thing? They're oh, what's up, chicken? Ooh. Got me some meat. I wonder if meat spoils in this game. Yeah, it does. Provides feather and meat. Show available recipes. Poultry meat, wood billets. Oh, I got that. I could do this stuff. Bark, all of that. I'm just gonna use the chicken though. Make me some poultry meat. Okay, so crafting isn't that hard in this game. The food lasts me 2 days. Okay. Interesting. So I could really spend my time if I want to. I don't even have to worry about fighting people. I could just be a whole merchant, you know, just go around defending my loot. And just being a, I think I'm just gonna do like focus more on health, cause I feel like I'm not ready. I feel like this game is gonna be a little more difficult combat-wise. So I'm just gonna, you know, focus on the being a, like a tank. I wonder if you can get horses in this game. Let's ask though. Let's see what they say, if you get horses or not. What does it say? Reward a player. For, oh, you can roll players for help. Okay. Interesting. Let's see here. He still got another quest for me. But let's go ahead and exchange for some more gingerbread. Give me some XP. One Christmas bread. Okay. Santa bag. Gonna take that. I could do this and sell it for some money. I don't know what the value of money is right there, but I can see that's the max. So if I could get right here with 20, 25 for one of these, 68. Oh yeah, vendor price though is better. I get one whole gold. I'll learn more about money later though. Decoration stand. I really don't care about having a base right now. I've never been that type of person. So I probably would sell all of that if I wanted to do it. And Christmas is in danger. Pick up the bloom ring from a chest. I don't know why I'm still doing these missions. What? Oh, it's this one. Me get a weapon. Oh, 2,000 of them? Oh, I was dumb to think that. I didn't see that. Okay. Yeah, this is gonna be something I do over a period of time. I don't know why I thought it was gonna be that simple. All right, wasted my time already. Go start the main question, the main quest. Let's see, this is gonna be a little short video. I'm already at 11 minutes. I want to try to get in some combat so I can let y'all see the combat and go from there. Let's see. Constitution 3. Oh, I got these progression points. So I'm not a marksman. Use any two-handed weapon except a polearm to damage two targets at the same time. Or we use shield badge. See, that's the thing. I'm a knight. And it's much better to be a full-blown knight. Attacker using a shield. So, much as I like a two-hand sword, I'm not going to be that guy. Okay, what's this? Apprentice pickaxe. This is for gathering resources. I'm not going to need a bow. I don't plan on using the bow. So, we're going to put that up there. I got my resource gathering and stuff. All right. Yeah, we're gonna get the move in. What's this? Abilities? Already got that far. Need your help with that. Got me a shield. I guess I could just keep that in there. I don't need to worry about. Or do I have to have it equipped? Where'd it go? I take it off. Oh, you gotta have it equipped, okay. Okie dokie. I don't wanna. What's this? The loaded one. Let's talk to Duncan. L. Objectives. Okay. This is Duncan, that's the overseer. Duncan is over here. I'm pretty sure the AI is not gonna be any challenge for a pro like me, because you know I come from Mountain Blade. Especially with my sword and shield. What's this? Clan fur. Medium armor. What's that look like on my person? Oh, that's just some fur. Is there a way to like observe my person? There's not a way to observe my person. I ain't worried about all of that right now, whatever. Well, I don't like the way my shield looks through all of that. Looks bugged. See if I can fix it by taking it on and off. I don't like, you know, I'm not gonna lie. I don't like my. I don't like my looking basic like that, but I wanna excel. At least have that on there. I don't know how to make the background. That's just the layers. Is there a way to like. Okay, yeah, there we go. I can put something over here. Look, I'm not gonna get into all of that. I actually got rid of the symbol I liked. I'm gonna stick with a lion, though. I like a lion. Get him a red mane. Want to make the lion black and make his face an outline. Make it like that color is good enough right there. Alright, now let's take the shield. Oh, no, 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 don't take that off. I need them clothes. There we go. They don't change the look, though. What the hell? Whatever. That's not nothing to be worried about right now. Investigate, slay, crash, slay. Oh, it's a thief. How do I equip my shield? I blocked. Yeah. You tripping. Okay, I get that blocking down. Give me a couple battles. I get it down pat. Let me see. I'm going in with the overhead. Oh, I see you can't just switch like the combat compared to Mountain Blade is different. You gotta block first, then I can just block. That was a way to parry. I'm in this for the experience. Come on, I wanna. Can I block that? Hold on, I got a two-handed sword out. Let me just wax these up real quick. Saying they ain't with it like me. I still ain't got the right weapon to equip. I could just press one though. Man, look, did I take off my clothes? I sure the heck did. All right, guys. I like the combat system just because it's just like it's simple. You know, it's nothing too hard, nothing. I could just block like that with a shield. Like, make life easier. Just like. I'm a tank, anyways, man. You know? And if I want to get down and splitty with it, I can switch to my two hand. If I want to. I think my next character going to be a DPS. But I'm going to make this a tank. Make this a female tank. You ain't never seen that before, huh? Oh, yeah. Too quick for him. I soft him up real quick. How much experience points I get from killing these guys? What's up, man? You better get bodied. Oh yeah, you thought you hit me, huh? Oh yeah, I forgot about the seal bash. Oh, stun. Let me block. Shield bash. Oh yeah, I forgot about that shield bash. That's gonna be my best friend right there. Well, I want to fight this dude right here. Enable. I want to enable flinty fire. Can I do that yet? That's full screen. Oh, well, is this the best setting you can get? I want ultra. Yeah, put me at ultra. go? Where did that dude go? I want it. Oh no, these dudes right here seem like they're more worthy of my. Yeah, let's get them up. Oh, I can't attack this target. I want to kill him so bad, but you know, guys, this is definitely a game that's gonna have my interest. Mountain Blade's gonna have a little hard time keeping my interest now that I found this game. But I love Mountain Blade too, so I'm definitely gonna be rotating. I'm gonna do siege battles and stuff. I'm about to have fun, put it like this. It's your boy, that man, Zay, man. I love this game. This is my type of lifestyle. You know what I'm saying? I love to play medieval games anyways. It's good to be in the old days without actually being through all that suffering and stuff. But it get to enjoy the glorifying of combat, you know? But I'll catch y'all guys on the next video. This is just the first of a season. Not a season, this is the first episode of my journey into glory of it. This, it's your boy out.